Good morning, y'all. You see that mistletoe? Sorry, I'm all shaky. Growing up a little southern girl down on the farm, I had it made. I had a good education. I had best friends in school. I went to church on Sunday. And I had two parents that stayed together through thick and thin. And I don't remember none of it. This right here is a tree limb that a woodpecker got to. He done a pretty good job on it. They like getting to old wood. And that was an old tree, or it is an old tree, and that storm last week got to it. Got the best of it and brought it down. Anyway, I just made my coffee this morning. I'm walking around outside looking at all the mess I need to clean up. It was a stormy, wet, rainy evening yesterday. Always gotta check on these little trees. I think they're doing all right. Anyway, I reckon they're doing about good as I am. They doing the best they can. But anyway, they've come a long way, just like me. A lot of y'all probably wonder why I laugh and cut up so much and act a fool. Some people don't get my humor, but it's, the reason is because life is precious. Life is very precious. Everybody don't get a second chance. But when you wake up one day and you don't know nobody, when you get a second chance, yeah, make the best of it. You get to learn and grow all over again. Because you don't know no different, no way. I'm probably not who I was in the beginning, that little girl, but I am who I am now. I've come to terms with it. And it's a good life. It's a simple life. It's what I love.